moment. It's going okay until that great week is 5th, 96. Remember, they both started on the front row of the grid. So for 5th place, 34 points would be coming Wheatley's way. That's plus the 6 he got in qualifying. That would give him 40 points. And Harry now in 6th place, 32 points. The drop scores would work out. Dominic Wheatley would have the lead of the championship by 8 points. It would stay like this. It would stay like this. Well, it would stay like this. 4.96. The drop score for Wheatley, 4.88. But so, going his way at the moment.
He's where the car has stopped and the red flags.